Now I'm just going to keep, for the rest of this part of the session, I'm just going to keep softening these edges. And get ready to work on this part of the painting. But this part, for the rest of the time, I really feel like I can get all of this much softer and feel like it all goes together. Use like a dry brush to go in and kind of just soften a little bit of this.